I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone in the Discord app for iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Discord profile for the user you want to block. That person's profile will be displayed. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of this profile. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Block. This user will be blocked in Discord going forward. As a result of this, they will no longer be able to send you private messages. Their messages will be hidden from you on any servers you're both in. They will no longer be able to see your profile information. You won't be able to see any of their messages on Discord, and they won't be able to see your messages. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.